All new tonight, Jacksonville Sheriff's Office has released some new details after the SWAT team was called overnight for a six-hour standoff on the west side. Deputies say negotiators talked a suspect out of a home on West Solandra Circle after he took a child hostage. JSO hasn't released the suspect's name, but says the child was not harmed.